In my life,
out here in these streets,
nigga done been through all kind of shit. Nigga just be praying to God.
Out here in these streets, but
just praying that none of that shit come back on my kids. You feel me?
Just when you think you were down, know you got your peoples around.
At the end of the day, nigga, say, Lord, you know, Lord, have mercy, and don't take it out on the kids.
Real nigga pray.
And I was a product of my environment and my residences in the hood. As I looked around, see the things I seen, it was evident it wasn't good. So I made up my mind, nigga, right then, my shit.
It wouldn't be me.
Instead of being a victim, I'ma get paid in these motherfucking streets. Because it's about all the fittest niggas. Only have respect for the realest niggas. Feel like everybody else, cause I'm sucking my dick to the lips with a little bit of their tongue.
Listen,
there's a young ass nigga that was out of control. They give a fuck about shit, but take the money and hoes. But one thing about it, never rob nobody. Motherfucker, what the fuck you think a hustle for? The watches, the rings, the car, the clothes, the leggings, the shoes, the bitches, the hoes. Even though a nigga had all that shit, I was just trying to keep my fucking family blow. So at the end of the day, when I'm in the gate, I pray the good Lord let me in. And please forgive my sin, and please don't take it out on my kids. At the end of the day, when I'm feeling that I get up, pray the good Lord let me in. And please forgive my sin, and please don't take it out on my kids. It's a thing about my life and the type of life that I live. I pray to God don't take it out on my kids, on my kids. For all the work a nigga done so for all the bitches I done hit.
This is a real nigga prayer, yes it is.